Yeah, Brownie, if you could have my stream open and there's any questions, be the guru.
I will have to go eat. I will do that.
Okay. So,
just ignore your stream, pretty much. Don't.
Yeah. It's just mainly, what do I have to do at the start? Yeah. Just sit in the pits until they say go.
Sit
and
in the pits.
Yeah.
Until your number gets called out or your name or something. Like, if it says 999 or it says Dr. Rob, go.
Yeah.
Start filling up, change the tyres. But as soon as you go in the pits, make sure you do not press anything.
Yeah.
And don't double click.
Yeah.
Because we will start with zero fuel.
Yeah, it won't let you double-click, will it?
Luckily not.
Well, I remember it happened with the Athenaeum, so just be careful.
Yeah, Athenaeum didn't double-click. He got let out the pits before the thing even illuminated.
Oh, yeah. Hopefully that doesn't happen.
Yeah.
Nice race, Belen. Unfortunate about the pit thing, but you drove brilliantly, mate.
Yeah, I would have been off one or two positions if that didn't happen, man.
There was something with the pit crew going on. First Wizard would just drove his car in the pit, falling out of the sky, and now they just refused to fuel up, you know.
Wait, are they doing interviews after the race?
Yeah.
I have no idea.
Like, in that image, Olegna sent, and I think it was an admin chat. I don't even know. It said after the race there were interviews.
Yeah. Probably with the race winners, I think.
Kenny is the host.
You have Kenny added?
Yeah, it was Lobby Star, yeah.
He's bad.
Yeah, do we want to make this? Yeah. Yeah, I've got Kenny 3390.
You give the best of start to duck him up.
Yeah, true.
You were 21 seconds behind me.
I was. I didn't make any mistakes, to be fair. I just don't have the pace.
Yeah, man, same as.
Yeah, you need to transition to Louis, man. I think you'll be a bit quicker.
Yeah, I felt like I couldn't go much faster, to be honest, so I definitely need to get
Which wheel are you getting?
I think I'm getting the G29.
Oh, that's a good wheel, man.
Getting
CGT. G29? Yeah, man. Hey, Steam's our lobbyist off for Steam 2. But, yeah.
29. I'm gonna have a look at that replay.
Oh, same. But later, because I need to go eat. So I'll see you guys later.
Mm. Have a good one.
Yeah, man. Right.
How much room does that replay take?
A lot.
244 megabytes.
Don't know if I'll be able to free up enough.
But ours will be longer because we will be sitting in the pit until we are getting called out with our race number, basically. Let's see, have we set this correct? Almost.
Well, I'm gonna go and see if I can save up some room.
Oh, okay.
Well, I've got 389. Do you reckon that'll be enough?
Yeah, probably.
I'm sorry watching that stream, man.
Yeah, man, English, you've done really well.
I need to hear that commentary of that move I built.
Why did Dawson join?
Dawson join what?
Steam 2 lobby by GTL.
You're kidding me.
Yeah. I'm not kidding. I'm serious. There are a lot of people joining. Don't supposed to be in there.
Oh, pardon me.
You need to see a doctor, my friend.
Yeah, man, I'm boosting up on my Monster energy drink.
Oh, damn. I just took almost a whole chocolate gatto.
You took a whole what? Chocolate gatto?
Chocolate gatto. I got a low blood sugar.
I was still watching my sleep and feeling cool off the while I'm gonna before I'm gonna practice for my FIA race. Oh, man.
Yeah, you're really going.
I opened up a window I really need to move off. So let this replay roll a bit.
Alright, cheers guys and everyone that's going to be in chat. I won't be talking much while this is going on because this is quite a big deal and I know you'll be concentrating. Brownie should hopefully be back in the party, so he'll be able to answer any questions and whatnot and keep you guys up to date on other things going on. Right, I better get out on track and put some more laps in.
The time setting is different.
Yes. Yeah, I think this is running the 7:30.
Yeah.
So this league, they don't care about you running over the white line at pit exit, do they?
Don't know. I don't think so, but it doesn't.
Oh, I've just seen a mistake your police made. You went wide of heaven. Yeah, Tom, I just did 52 laps on Barcelona. I'm gonna say Barcelona.
Barcelona!
I've been there for like a weekend though. It's a really busy city.
Everyone in the lobby. 14 out of 16. Everyone see this?
14 out of 16. I can see.
Alright, we are back.
Thank you.
is from that was distilleries that was organized by Jonas. So in my stint I finished in sixth place. Brownie in seventh.
Yeah, man, Brownie done a mega job. 11th to 7th, man.
And that's a lot bad.
Yeah.
Like, on a bad, that's mega performance.
Not just a pad, using motion controls.
Yeah, man, I think he's the only one that's fast with motion controls. But he needs to transition to the real, because he has more in him than he already has.
Yeah, unfortunately, I've plateaued somewhat. Struggling.
Keep your
cool. I think the next thing I've got to do is get a proper rig. This armchair and a wheel stand. It works, but I don't know, maybe I can get a couple of attempts if I'm sitting in a proper stand.
Well, do like Rory and Steve did get the placing challenge.
Yeah, I don't like the idea of the challenge. It's the flat pedals that I'm not keen on. I mean, I'm fortunate enough to do the gaming in the cabin. It's not like I need to pack it up and stuff.
Maybe a GT Omega rig?
Yeah, I have been looking at some of them. There's a race room rig that I was looking at.
Spark also has also some rigs, but they're very expensive.
What ones?
Sparko.
And there's Simatech as well that I was looking at.
Which was the other brand that's getting into the eSport or the gaming scene? I think it was Recaro. They showed off some office gaming chairs a bit ago. They look very cool.
First stint. Oh no, it will be, wouldn't it? Because we're starting off on zero fuel.
Yep. We can fuel up to as much fuel as we need.
No Viper? No, I had to drive the Aston because this race I'm pulling this team lead. So he'll be starting as student very soon, which is in 7 minutes ish. So good luck, mate.
Thanks, man. Hope I can live up to what you have done so far.
I have not done a single Joma, no, Zaki said I was lagging a bit.
It didn't look like that on the stream.
Yeah, well, not on my stream, but...
On the stream, there was no lag on your end. There was on Zaki's end. Zaki was lagging a tiny bit on the stream.
So time rare for Blue Moon is times 10 and fuel is times 3. I can probably still gain three positions on the leaderboard for the FIA. Which I hope I actually do.
Nine 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 fifty four seconds.
So then basically we then don't change tires and just fill up and go.
Tires are only one level.
Yeah, but they'd have gone cold sitting in the pits, wouldn't they?
Okay, I'm gonna let's see. Gotta check the tires for Blue Moon.
Man, it's too late for toilet time. Jeez.
Oh wow. Disney has done a 1:05.2 in the R8.
Is that the infield?
Yeah. Infield,
yeah, he streamed his race before he took part. Or yeah, he streamed the race earlier today.
Did he win it?
I don't know. I had to get everything ready.
I actually forgot to look at the time.
Yeah.
Me using soft.
Okay.
The win for Ditch, he finished 6th or 7th.
The one I got. not a bad.
Players have entered. Yeah.
Self-proposed. Ja, hij is een beetje zwaar op dit circuit aan de voorkant.
I just ended the lobby with all four GT Boca members like Momo, Burz, Giap, Juju.
Dank u. Gaat u kijken.
This feels very weird.
Cheers, Seb. Cheers, Dan the Man. Appreciate it.
But no Momos. Exactly. To be fair, Momos is dirty AG Boca. Like, I don't even know why they accepted it.
I think 3 is the best, I think 4 is just... Yeah. I don't think you want to gain the difference back between the 3rd and the 4th.
Just do what you think is best. Let's just do it now.
Yeah.
I would just fill up with 32%.
Thank you.
Brownie.
Yeah, Brownie's gone for food.
I swear that probably this is a weapon.
Cheers, Stevie.
Stevie.
Yeah, Brownie's done a mega job in the first half of this race. Good luck, Alegna.
Good luck, Rob.
Cheers, have buddy. Fun. Yeah, man.
Okay. First formation into the pit. Don't touch anything until our number is called to the test.
Just keep a good gap to Kenny in front of you, just to be safe. Other than that, I know you can do great, so go up there and...
So I'm meant to be 7th,
do your best.
Tonight.
Yep, 7th with 16 or 17 seconds to gate in 4.
Yeah, I think it's 53 seconds after the start we get to go.
Yeah.
My game's telling me that I've got the fuel for 2 laps. Look how I'm driving right now. Dumps less dumps. Sounds like dance. Of...
Seriously, you got the sing while racing?
I'm not racing yet.
You remember what number we are, right?
999.
Good. Okay, good. 90.
Right, for those people watching on the stream and wondering what's going on, what we're doing is trying to replicate the gaps between the cars after the first part of the race.
Have to take a shit.
So what we should see, we're waiting for a 999 to pop up in the text box. I'm not seeing anything in any text box at the moment.
No, they are waiting until the minutes are around. So probably round it up to 4 minutes or something, and then they will push us out. Wow, the tension is building up, man.
Yeah, for sure.
Holy shit. Okay, numbers are coming.
Thank you.
4.768 was the first level. That's faster than my qualifying time. Shaking, what the fuck?
Keep it cool, man, you're doing great. Even though I'm not watching, you're doing great, man.
Close the gap again from 7 seconds to 2 now. In 3 laps.
Nice.
It helps a lot that I got something to do. I'm hitting all my mods so far. I also dropped 2 seconds.
yeah, BFR is gradually winding me in.
That's fine. He's very fast. Not exactly fast. Racing him. I was surprised I even finished ahead of him. Whoever we're racing is behind him.
I just realized something. Why the hell am I back on level 42 while I was 43? Like, is it because I logged on my friend's PlayStation yesterday again?
Thank you.
Missed some cars again.
Coming at the end of lap 13, don't you?
I don't know what I'm gonna do yet.
Yeah.
I passed. Pit was at the end of lap 13.
Yeah, just go lap 13, 26, 39.
Okay.
What lap are you guys on?
13.
Yeah, going this lap. Wait, 13 you said that?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
I'm into the last chicane now.
Okay, pit.
Box.
Track favors the mid engine cars.
Going side to side, oh my god, you're chicane, holy shit. it'll take a little bit longer than that. I was side to side with Kenny through the whole of the last sector.
Nice. Like,
they have been going from left to the right, and double right have no damage again.
Thank you.
bounty on the city.
I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
I said that I was like gaining on 14 cords, but at least too far away from it. Like I'm gaining on 1 defense for like at least 15 seconds away.
Fight,
that time then. And I get to go for the MIA race. We should just watch me see it back.
Alex disconnected.
Shit!
I'm bored now.
Yeah, Rob gave the position as well then.
Yeah, man. Fourth and sixth life now.
Keep it up, guys.
Yeah, I think I'm going back to seventh at some point.
No, man. You're not. You gotta have faith in yourself, otherwise you will never make it. I never thought I would get into the top 10 finals running in the future.
Thank you.
job so far, lads. I've finished eating.
This Romain behind me.
Yeah.
Do you know where he's at?
He's still going to come into the pits.
Okay. I expected BFR to jump me.
Oh yeah, don't worry about it. He's actually got a pit extra time for you.
So yeah, because he's just done the undercut.
Yeah, he's doing the four stop, you're doing the three stop. Yeah, Romain should be coming in soon. Either that, or he's doing the four stop as well. Which, in the end, I hope we'll be ahead of him anyway. Yeah, doing some decent times right now, Doc. Good job.
Cheers, buddy. Pretty gutted that's drifted into the 47 side. Anyway.
Oh no, that's fine. That's fine. It was only the last two laps of it anyway. You did a brilliant job, mate.
My last two laps were in the 47 as well. I don't think about it.
Cheers, man. The karma, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's two.
Yeah, I mean, I was half a second at least quicker in that car. And that was with no practice.
Yeah. We really should have gone faster.
Yeah, but we'd probably disconnected.
Good point. We shouldn't have gone off the master. Don't want to disconnect.
V8 supercars, here have got a penalty for not even racing room.
Really?
I believe so. They're pretty hot on...
Oh, mate.
Yeah, they're pretty hot on giving each other room to race.
Just realised I did the maths in the big problem. Yeah, 39. You went more than enough fuel, I have realised a mistake. I almost did that in my race though, I almost came in on lap 36 thinking I have to do a 60 laps. Don't do that.
So it's 39, and then I'm filling up how many to take it home?
13 laps.
That's what I thought.
Sorry. Yeah, you're coming like pace.
Friday.
How so?
Because I have to work for work. I've never worked on a Saturday. Ever. Before. This is the first time ever.
The first job was a Saturday job. Well, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Was it Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and then I got Sundays?
I just lost my clock for half a second. So that's how almost went.
BFR again.
he's doing the force stop, so he's coming to the pits.
You could maybe take on Kenny.
You are catching up to Kenny. You're fighting Kenny.
Yeah.
So you have to keep doing what you're doing. At the end, you, EFR, OTK, Kenny, you're quite nice. Yeah, it's pretty boring for me too. I had to overlook one person. then the whole time was spent catching up to a rope.
How big were your gets?
What'd you say, sorry?
How much were your gets?
Gets, I was like 3 seconds on the roadmap. But most of the time I was like 10 seconds behind someone and 10 seconds in front of someone.
Yeah, I got 45 at least.
Yeah. That's it too.
When I was 30 or something seconds away from the person in front, and I was 20 seconds from the person behind.
That's closed right up.
Yes.
It'll be fun towards the end, Doc. And still have a great race here. But catch up to Kenny, which it looks like you're going to do.
Yeah, I'm sure Kenny's stretching it to lap 39 and then he's just going to drive away.
We'll see. Emery's got a lot of pressure on his head. Thanks.
Fucking no-name Dr. Rob Gadget.
Exactly. No-name who? Oh, Dr. Rob. I think we'll be smart to fight time at TK.2, if you start fighting too much, because you'll fight.
There we go, he's gone.
Cool.
Yeah, I went to.
That sort of works out for you. Now just keep it behind him. Slowly build your way up to Kenny, because no DK would have taken Kenny.
This FIAX this season is sure.
How are you doing the manufacturer's race? Oh, you've got a good car for this round as well.
This track does not like climbing.
No.
Did you see the nation races? Oh, fuck. We begin with a GFP race, then round two of the nation's exhibition season will be under the track, with I think N500s. It's looking really good for the nation's race.
It's good. I need to do a nation's at some point. It really does.
Yeah.
Okay. OTK is right behind. Oh wait, no, he's already coming to the left. That's actually better. He's going to be dead.
You did? You saw that just now. That,
I'm watching replays.
I think he's only just realized rather than only just saw it.
Olegna has to concentrate on his race. Damn right he didn't. He has to. Quinton is saying that you need to concentrate on your race.
I am.
Precise.
I have 1% right now.
Hopefully you've just missed the start finish line. Did I say that out loud?
Oh my god! Like, one thousandth of a second slower. I speak Dutch, Quinton. But I keep my streams in English.
Because English rules!
Who won the world? English.
Wait, English!
Shut up, Rory.
Go run this mother! English, English! Shut up.
Okay, I'm properly in the middle of nowhere now. 45 seconds behind me, 30 seconds in front of me. I've only done one overtake.
13 laps of fuel. Straight up to the diamond. Perfect.
Let's try.
time in Itsu that dies faster instead of pitting a lot later.
Yeah, but your heal is going up as well, so you die. I think that's more important.
I don't know what's faster for this race. Mediums or softs to stop. It's 15 laps.
Set my fastest lap at the race.
you're going way quicker. Nice, mate. Be quiet, I'm a bit in awe right now. Is that a new account, Quentin?
bastard as well.
That's not my name right now. The main aim is Kenny. Doesn't matter about all. He can get ahead. I'll fight with Kenny.
Exactly, man. Ark is on a different strategy. His race is different from yours. Just let him through if he's right behind you.
Just do what you're currently doing, mate. Catch him, Kenny. Doing amazing.
dangerous man.
Dive for baby egg.
He just leaped. I just can't stay with him.
Yeah, he just nailed the red seal at the last corner.
You can't stay with him.
You can easily stay with him now. He's just about getting past him.
Type in E.
Type E in the chat. Type E in the chat.
Leave it.
Type E in the chat. And keep going.
Fuck's sake, man.
Keep going. Keep going to the pits you can hold. Oh. You're ahead of Matt Batsman. You can hold A.
I'll just just
that
couldn't
wasn't your
avoid
fault,
him,
just
man.
Just keep going. Yeah, just keep going. They'll deploy the safety car any minute now.
You want the safety car to the finish line? I don't think.
Oh, shit.
Safety car deployed. Oh, for fuck's sake, man.
Difficult. The race is not over yet.
Yeah, but, man.
Just keep going, mate. Just keep going.
Keep going, man.
Place the tires. Do not refuel. Yeah. Went wide, kept it on the gas, he didn't back out of it once he was in the dirt on the edge of the track and spun it in front of me. You know, I'm like a tenth behind him, 2/10, I just couldn't do anything. Yeah, he literally goes off track.
Thanks
good
for
job,
being my teammate,
Dolan.
You did amazing in that first
fuck's
game.
Fuck's sake, man.
Hey,
gutted.
We know we got sick.
Gutted.
My mind.
Okay, it's a web, guys.
And remember, babe, you were just naming the top 10. Even with an accident with engine damage, you got 8th.
Yeah.
Darling.
Brilliant, mate. Absolutely
brilliant. Darling.
Huh?
You got 4th.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm fucking gutted, Dan.
You know,
that should have been 6th place.
I can only look at the gap I had. To the leader.
Yeah,
you started with what,
23
seconds, and I finished with
27
seconds.
Basically, the guy in 6th was on worn tyres. I was pressuring him for about 5-6 laps. He spun in front of me. I had nowhere to go.
Shame the game recognised that he was off.
Yeah.
It ghosted him after coming contact.
Man.
But still, 8th place, man.
Congratulations,
we
still, man.
We equaled what me and Wiz did at Bathurst.
Get money, though. Oh.
Great.
Thanks, guys.
For, I'm expecting to see an apology from Kenny in a second, to be fair. Poor guy.
My hands are like stuck in the position of grabbing my steering wheel, basically. It hurts to stretch my fingers.
Bear in mind, mate, we would have been the team that gained the most positions had we not had that incident.
We went from 8-4.
Yeah, you ended up being that team. But if we hadn't have had the incident, it would have been us with 5 positions gained.
You would have been finishing 2 positions behind me, right?
Yeah, we would have finished 2 positions behind you and started 3 positions.
Yeah, but we started with 2 positions between us. Or, well, you were the second car. Right? We started 10th, you 10th, we 8th.
No, we were
11th. Oh yeah, of course. Yeah, I'm gonna say Felipe this time.
What are you going to type, Doc?
I was just going to say, sorry, man, I had nowhere to go.
Don't apologise. He would have had engine damage anyway. Shame about the incident, something like that. You have nothing to apologise.
Oh.
Yeah.
He was spinning out in front of you. You would be in the right.
Man, you did a great job, both of you, man. Really.
This guy, B-Racing, does he even know fucking racing lights?
Yeah, man. Cost me 2
spots.
You
want to know the brilliant part about this, Doc? You would have overtaken. You would have overtaken someone that was in the regional final and almost made it through to the world finals. He was next
fucking
in line
hell
to the world finals.
Yeah.
And you beat him. Fair and square. Had he have just spun it out of your way, you would have just been sick.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe he's busy, but there's nothing from him. Bit of a shame.
Well, him and Massa are the organisers, so maybe they're talking right now. In my mind, we got sick. We got sick in that lobby. Can I get a virtual high five?
Boom. Yeah, man.
Great job, mate. Anyway,
yeah, cheers,
I'm gonna go
buddy.
Watch Brooklyn Nine-Nine with my parents.
Okay, mate.
Cheers for being my teammate, Rob.
Yeah, man. Yeah, I'm just pretty gutted, man.
I know you're gutted, but think of it this way. You didn't think you even deserved to be that lobby when you came into it. You had the pace to finish 6th.
That is a team effort.
That says a
man.
Lot. It was team a team effort, but you got 6th there. You can be damn proud of that. Great job, mate. See you guys soon.
Yeah, man. Take care, Brownie.
Wait.
Later, man.
Right, I'm going to end the stream here. Sorry it weren't the finished that I was hoping it was going to be. It's looking really good, and then taken out through no fault of my own. Ah, well.
Yeah,
anyone that's watched it, leave a like if you liked it. I tried my best and got taken out. Fuck it. Oh well. Catch you next time.